They said they wanted to assign a monitor.
Well, you know what? Make sure he doesn't cheat. He's a German. He's got that reputation. Aren't you German too? Grunwald, isn't that a German name? I looks like I'm getting ganged up on here. You know Volker? Have you met?
Chris.
You're going to learn from all my weaknesses, huh? Did you? Where's your family from?
Ralph Jonas.
Okay. Cool. See you get back.
Jonas.
I will now. I just got the passport.
I'm going to do one of those DNA tests. I'm really curious to see if my heritage is. Find out I'm adopted.
No, you'll find out you're like a descendant of a criminal.
Right. Let me find a hidden brother. That happens to some people too.
Well, they actually saw something. Or they checked, somebody had tested for their DNA and it turns out they compared it to the DNA of his family. And his relative.
Oh, they found the relative.
Yeah.
So. Oh, wow. I better not do that because I got some strange relatives. We're waiting for Ernie to start it.
Who was looking for Joe Feldman?
It's 11 o'clock.
Someone was looking for Joe Feldman.
It'll take him at least 20 minutes to beat me. Maybe longer. Who knows?
I agree.
I'll meet you at 3 a.m. I'll be back. I'll see you back.
Chris Crisolis.
No, this is the regular tournament. I did with Turner. I did with Eric Turner. Eric Turner. We have a $100 bet who goes further.
Did you do it in Cyprus?
I wasn't there that time. One time. I didn't make the tournament. The one time I missed Cyprus, he wins. Cost me $6,500. One time.
Sorry. Just
no, look. I would have lost $100 if he went
through.
Thank you.
Hernan Cortez.
Infamous is the word we use in America, but sure, famous is another way to call it.
If I beat you, I want you to report the win, because otherwise you get 10% of my action. I'd rather lose than give him my 10%.
And sometimes I'd rather he lose than get 10%. So it's kind of, you know, it's kind of a multi.
Thank you.
harder.
Maybe I just need 15 minutes.
Jason Briggs. Jason Lee. Jason Briggs. David Shadi. Jason Lee.
Well, that was the back game turn between back end.
I missed three triple shots and a single.
That'll do it.
Ah, I don't need to shut up. Say that I lost the number six or five. I don't tell these hard luck stories. I just say, give me a number. I don't want to hear how you lost. So I give it to Jesus. Well, you did six times in a row. So I don't have to listen to all that crap. You're wrong. You can have
it. It should be
fine. That's very good. Sure, you can have it. If people start giving me the hard luck stories, just tell me the number.
Brandon Macklin.
I'll see you tomorrow. take. I've never won a game with her watching. Never. Never, ever. It's a clear take. When Antoinette's here, I'm dead.
That's right. I give him a ton of harm.
She's laughing.
You should, I do.
Frank Raposo. Frank. Never
Antoinette, stay, please.
You should pay her to stay. I told you.
I even had want to drink
wait,
something.
Wave your hand when you need me. Just wait.
It happened twice already in this tournament. The only main games I've lost is about this.
Oh,
Okay.
Jason Briggs, Jason Lee. Yakut, thank you. You're free to play a senior match. I have one open right now. Senior match, 7 points. Thank you. Young and restless. Does anyone happen to have a deck of cards? Can we borrow them, please? Thank you. call tonight for a senior. If you want to play a senior game, I've got one such person waiting.
In my room, I've got a couple ducks, and I think this match might be over very soon. What do you think? There's a chance. I'm gonna let the clock run out. Yeah, I got two ducks upstairs. I'll get them in a second. did great. I came in second.
I just came over to bring you luck.
Well, you were a little bit late.
A little bit late.
When I came over, got me back in. And,
oh, my God.
A little late.
Over here, to your right. Right corner. Thank you.
That is a